at those years of zenith at Warren Place, you know, they were, I mean, at one stage, Henry's team, they had a 40% strike rate. And they didn't run them. Basically, they said, oh, they win.